Alright, Snowball Alley. Let's see if we can play on this. Yeah, there's not a lot. Nice job. Nice job. And they left this. So we'll get in somebody else's track. That's the tip. And some of these are going to be fun. And I'm going to take a look up Snowball Old Smoothie for Ross. Hopefully they're here. Because by the time they get here, this mountain is all cut up. But it's only going to get better because once they put a grooming on this, we're in great shape. I want to give a big thanks to Ryan for getting me the ripstick in a 181. You know, just enough here. Maybe if I had 2 feet of powder, they wouldn't be enough. But for here, with what we've got today, they are the best. So Jimmy's coming back. He brought the snow with him from Snowbird. That's why we're getting this, because the Jimmy is back. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. Hey, 106 will do it for you every time. It's a perfect ski for both corduroy and for a little bit of PAL.